America's trade policy has been a complete disaster. I do believe that. NAFTA, CAFTA, Colombia, Korea, Peru, which we're now considering, has been a complete and total disaster. Powerful interests, particularly big corporate interests, have literally taken over this government. And they've taken over it against the interests of ordinary Americans. Powerful interests, particularly big corporate interests, have literally taken over this government. Powerful interests, particularly big corporate interests, have literally taken over this government.